rescuing young girls from camps and prostitution. Many of them are looking for...